Ooh, woo, it's me, your boy, D Blunz, back at it again with another stream. And yeah, so I am definitely a lot later than I thought I would be. Because I had to wait in a chair for like an hour for my appointment, so that's why I am a lot later than normal. But I thought I'd still hop on for a little bit. Ooh, that was dangerous. Dude, I can't see shit. It's too dark in here, dog. It's a night right over there. Okay. Oh, this is a boss fight right there. Okay. Okay, I did not mean to miss that. Die, scum. Ooh, Banished Knight Gauntlets. Are they better than what I have? Question mark? Oh wow, they are. Dude, they're on like par with fucking Radahn's Gauntlets. Okay. Might have to farm these guys. Out. Oh, you fucking bitch. You fucking bitch. Okay, owie. Know what? Trying to run by all ya. Trying to run by all ya. Don't worry about it. No way. Fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. Okay, well. Okay. We'll take the loss. Fine. I hate these knights. Ow. Asshole. And that's why I brought. No, what are you doing? I'm just trying to get a read on this guy. Okay. I feel like he didn't really do that much damage. Ow. I got distracted because I thought I could go down on that. Fuck, maybe that's probably what I should do is just run straight and then jump down instead of coming down these stairs. Come on. Ah, fuck me. Crushed here. He fucking boxed me in a corner. I couldn't go anywhere. He just boxed me. He's got weight advantage. Yeah. Honestly, I these guys never gave me much trouble, right? But of course now you put them together, right? So it's a different a different story. But I think I could just go through here, right? I don't need to. Nope. That is not the case, and I fucking got hit again. God damn it. I wonder if Oleg will be better here, because he can tank, right? Because Tyke, or whatever the hell his name is kind of getting a little... Did he just... What the fuck was that? That is bullshit. Through the fucking gate? Thanks, Dark Souls. I mean, Elden Ring. No fucking way. No fucking way. Oh, come on. Come on. No! Fucking roly-poly! I think the strategy is to attack the wizard boy. I think that's the strategy. Go for him first, take him out of the picture, and then focus on, because the fat guy takes. Like the little guy doesn't have that much health compared to Fat Boy, so if we do him first, yeah, I'm not falling for that one again through the fucking wall, you little shit. Now I got Fat Boy aggro on me though, so. Oh, fuck you, dude. Yeah, no, he's not good enough to, yeah, no, Yo, it's not cool to fight IRL self, man. Hey! Don't be like that, man. Don't be like that. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to use tankier boy here. Cause it seems like, Weeblord 9000 won't do the trick. Buff you. All right. I want you to draw his aggro. Draw that. I don't want to face fat guy first. I want to face you. I'm dead. Fuck. Holy. I think we might have actually hit like a difficulty block. My buddy is playing Tiny Tina's Wonderland right now. The character conversation is looking sick. Yeah, I saw it briefly. I was actually kind of surprised they had something like that in a Borderlands game, truth be told. But yeah, no, that's sick. That's the next game on the list anyways too. Is Wonderlands. After I maybe fuck. Maybe I won't ever get to Wonderlands because I'll be trapped on fucking Foreskin Man. Owie, don't be so mean. Okay, he's pretty weak. What the fuck was that move? Camera fuck up right there. He had no. I hate this game. This game sucks. I had that one too, of course, but the fucking. I hate that camera. Honestly, I think the camera fights me more than the bosses do. Go farm ruins? Bro, that's cringe, dog. Ain't no farming in this game. This is a Chad stream only. No, I think I'm doing like the good like I'm doing good damage. It's just fucking Jesus, like just some of that stuff, man. Ow. Come on, get him. Fuck that guy up. There we go. All right, we got one. What's that? What you doing there? Wait. I'm trapped again. I can't see. Ah! From behind me. That wasn't too bad of a run. I guess you can't actually kill them. They just keep respawning. Dude, you're level 19. I see streamers beat the game at level 78. Fuck. I've seen people beat the game at fucking level 1, man. Using a banana for a controller. That wasn't too bad. There's a couple things I fucked up on there. You know what? I wonder if there's anybody here. That's gotta be better with my positioning, I think. Cause I kept putting myself in a corner, especially when Fatboy does that roll, man. You're fucked. Oh, excuse me. You know what? I wonder. You know what, actually, let's head back to, because I think I could max out that claymore now, right? If I remember correctly. Because we could try bleed. Because I haven't tried using bleed yet on these guys. And that might be something. Need smithing stone 7. Oh, actually, I can't even level it up. I need one more.
You burned the Erd Tree, didn't you? Then the Round Table is soon to follow. Ah, no need to fret about that. The Round Table holds served to put a tarnished upon the throne of Elven Lord. And if the Erd Tree needed to burn for that to happen, then the Round Table... I'll stay at the Round Table for a time. I must learn all that can be taken from this place and sear it into my memory. How could I call myself the All-Knowing if I did any less? The pursuit of knowledge is without end. Thus, I may perhaps the same could be used to say whether we'll remain who we are once the fight is finished. What do you think? As one of a spot?
All right, well, scratch that. I couldn't actually. But you know what we'll do? We'll try using the Blood Fang on these guys. Because the bleed might do something. Give me your armor. Oh, of course, he gives me gauntlets. Okay. We're gonna try bleed, though. We're gonna try bleed. Oh shit, it is this guy. Oh my God. Hey, I never realized that that guy was there though, so. Shit. That was just terribly played. That hook play really gets you, man. Holy shit, do I got it? Do I got it? Hell yeah! Did it. Nice. Yeah, I think it's just using the helper kind of fucked me up a little bit. Just give me one second there, peeps. Okay, so now the question is, where do we go? There's like so many different ways to go here, it looks like. Let's get rid of you. Oh my god, there's so much sun glare on my TV, I can't see! Oh shit, a hero's rune. That's some good shit right there, dog. Die. Dude, like, I actually can't legit see anything. Like, I'm just completely blind with, like, either the darkness and, like, that really hurt. Attack me now. Dead. Really, that's why I came over here? For some fucking grease? That's what I came over here for? No, it's fine. Gotta find those nooks and crannies, baby. Hit me, I dare you. Dumb. That looks like somewhere we have to go. Dude, this place is hard to see. Ooh. Wait, was that what that was? Was just like a shortcut? Shit. Huh.